What's going on, everyone? It's your boy ZMC back again with another Madden franchise video. I got Madden 07 here in this one. Got the Falcons taking on the Panthers. So this should be a good one. Got some old school Michael Vick and Jake Delhomme going at it. So it should be fun. Good old NFC South action here. Just want to give a quick thank you to all my returning viewers. Welcome back. If this is your first time on the channel, welcome. Hope you guys continue to come back and watch more videos. Just want to give a quick thank you to everyone who's been supporting the channel. You guys are awesome. Cannot thank you guys enough. I really appreciate it. I really do. I'm very appreciative. I can't do this without you guys. So thank you for coming and supporting and watching. Make sure you guys give the video a thumbs up. Be a friend. Tell a friend. Make sure you share the video. And of course, subscribe to the channel for more videos and content. With that being said, guys, let's get it going. Sandal fell off. All right, I gotta run through these 2007 rosters real quick here. Let's see what I'm working with aside from Michael Vick, who he's got to throw and run to or run with, besides himself, of course. Warrick, Dunn is a 90 in this game. Let's see. Got a young Roddy White, Michael Jenkins, and Brian Finneran. LJ Crumbler is a 96 in this game. Nice. Patrick Kearney is a 93 at this point in his career. And John Abraham is also a 93. Oh, yeah, they're both 93. Okay. We got Rod Coleman and there's Garrett Grady Jackson in the middle here. Michael Bowie, Ed Hartwell, Keith Brookings, my right outside linebacker, is a 95. D'Angelo Hall's my starting corner, is a 94, so pretty solid 2 years in. Chris Crocker and Terrence Key, okay. All right, let's see who the Falcons got. I'm not with the Falcons. The Panthers got here. Wrong way. There we go, okay. All right, like I said, they got Jake Delhomme. He's a 92 in this game. They got Deshaun Foster and a rookie, D'Angelo Williams. Steve Smith still solid. He's a 97. Moose Muhammad's an 89. Keyshawn Johnson still in the league. He's 87. I'll have to see if I keep him here or put him somewhere else. We'll see. And of course, we got Julius Peppers, 96 overall in this game. Mike Rucker's a 91. Chris Jenkins a 93, so pretty solid line. Thomas Davis an 85. Dan Morgan, solid middle linebacker, 91. And Niall Diggs, 85. Pretty solid linebackers. Got Ken Lucas, and I still got a young Chris Gamble. Mike Minter, and Sean Williams. All right, so go back to the Falcons here, because that's what I'm going to run with. Probably quite literally run with them. Well, this one is interesting. Hold on, Because before Cam Newton the quarterback, there was Cam Newton the safety. I always think that's funny. All right. What's happening? Okay. Oh, okay. Tripping. All right, here we go. Let me just click on that, because this can be. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh, it's raining. Okay. Interesting. Interesting.
The tails here. I did win the toss. I'm going to kick. Oh, man. Rainy Carolina, man. Jeez. I'm going to introduce their stack defense. Didn't say his name. Jake DeLone and the boys. All right, here we go. We got one receiver out there, so let's just go along. Second and three, here we go. Good shot there in the rain. My R2 is acting up right now, sorry guys. Affect this game. I don't think I've played a rain game. Yeah, I haven't. And then I've played, so far the games I've played have been in domes. I played with the Seahawks and the Lions. Right? And the Rams and the Broncos. So yeah, two inside games. I haven't played in the rain yet in the environmental conditions. All right, we got third and long. Here we go. I'm not passing, it looks like. So let's play the pass. Yep, much better.
Nickelback is in on this play. Mango in motion. DeLone wants to pass. Goes to the middle.
Picked off. Let's go. Yes, sir. Can I take it to the house? Can I take it to the yes, sir. Woohoo! I'm just glad Steve Smith couldn't catch me. Yes, sir. Trying to throw it over the top. Couldn't do it. Safety picks it off and takes it back to his house. So. Wow.
Still a nice hit, though. Still a nice hit. Nice hit, nice hit. I like how it's like raining more or less in the center of the game. Like if you look out like to the left and right, it's not like when I'm on the line, it's not raining as much. Yeah, there's no rain to that as much to the left. Oh, what the oh crap. Receivers out there for them. You can see the rain there making some mud puddles there. Wow, oh no. He's gone. Wow. Nice. That was a nice jump. That was a nice move. Couldn't recover. That's tough. All right, here out comes. Next going to be coming out here is the Falcons offense. Michael Vick and the boys. Pretty solid return at the 31-yard line, and out comes Michael Vick and company. Okay, here we go. We're going to run the ball at Warrick Dunn first. There he is. Okay, here we go. Oh, we're gone. Are we gone? Oh, we're gone. Oh, yes. Goodbye. Let's go. Anything you can do, I can do better. Let's go, man. They ran a counter for a touchdown. I ran a counter for a touchdown. I know it's, you know. It's happening. I'm going to I gotta get a new controller. I really do. I'm waiting for I'm waiting for the rain to take an effect on the game. I don't know if it does, in these earlier Maddens, but like. There's a lot of mud in that middle of the field right now. I see it like there's some puddles right there where this linebacker is right here. Yeah, right there. He's over the block, and I hear you, man. I hear you. Ah, she didn't run an interception. Jeez. It's okay. Coming out five wide. All right. Okay. Okay. What's going on? Five wide on third and ten. Here we go. Down seven. And you set back. Let's see. Oh, he dropped it. Nice. Let's go. That's Steve Smith. It is Steve Smith. Wow. Not to be confused with Baker Mayfield. I don't know what Baker's first name is here. But something Baker the punter, not Baker Mayfield the quarterback. That's okay. That's all right. Okay, here we go. All right. Get the fans what they came here for. Let's run with Michael Vick. Let's run with Michael Vick. Let's do it. Let's open it up here. Let's see. What can I do? Let's do this. In case I don't like it, I can maybe throw it to the left. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Something like this right here. I wonder what his QB vision is like. I don't know if it's a big... I don't know, so... It is a little bit of hope. Let's start it up. Yes, sir! He has a small cone now with the QB vision. That's kind of tough, huh? We got first and goal at the 5-yard line. Here we go. We're going to run and get a little done back to the run. A design run. Nice. Broken tackle. Jeez. Michael Vick's gonna scramble and get in for six. Let's go! It was only a matter of time. Three rushes for 21 yards and a touchdown. Let's go. Mike Vick, man. Always dangerous to play as a man. Before there was Lamar Jackson, there was Michael Vick. Kids these days will never understand, man. Keyshawn going in motion. First down. There's no lane to the right. Oh no. Alright, that's right. Is that a first down? Oh, it's short and a first down. Okay. Alright, good game, good game. Got him. Yes, sir. Okay.
Second and 14. Ball on the 41-yard line.
We're going to engage the ball on Steve Smith over here. Nice. Third and long, here we go. Alright, they're coming out passing four receivers. Here we go.
Third and 13. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Great. Alright, shotgun, go wide, one tight end, here we go. He caught that? Yeah, he's still short of the first down one. Oh, I almost blocked that too, jeez. All right, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Let's try to go ahead and get some points before halftime here. We're gonna run some more play action here. Oh, here we go. Let's see. I should have passed. It was open. 2 minute warning. Second and five. Here we go. Jeez, nothing really here in this formation. Literally got three plays in it. We got to come through here. Let's see. Yes, sir.
We'll take that
first down, move the chains. Clock continues to run.
We're
going to scramble out here. Oh, yes, sir! Made him look foolish. absolutely foolish. God damn, shook him out of his cleats. Yeah, under pressure. Hey, can I get out of bounds? Or out of line. Okay, I guess this is fine. Yes, sir! And we're almost there. All right, here we go. Here we go. Personal, personal, personal. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yes, sir. That's two. Seven rushes, 50 yards, and two touchdowns. Let's go. Hey, come on now. Come forward. Steve Smith. Call a timeout. That's fine. Pick off. Almost had a sack, almost had a tag. Jeez. It was good defense, though. Good defense on the line. I ran past Jake DeLone there. I dropped the pick. Wow, he caught that? Wow. His other receiver dropped it and deflected it right into Keyshawn Johnson's hands. Okay, they're going to try to kick a field goal. That's fine. We'll just come out and try to block it. I hit the first block of it. Is there like a halftime show in this game? I think there is, maybe? Nope, there's not. I was wrong. Okay, never mind. That's Madden away that introduced that. Okay, never mind. Okay, we'll get back to the action here. Back to that Falcons offense. Oh, like. All right, that's fine. Okay, here we go. Back on offense. Woohoo! Yeah, Falcons offense and Madden's pretty OP. It's like, I don't know how you stop them. Oh my God, what a nasty juke. Oh, that was disgusting. Oh my God, that was disgusting. I don't know how you stop these boys. Like, that juke was disgusting. Oh, God! Yeah. Oh, that was disgusting. Three rushes for 140 yards and two touchdowns. Let's go. And there's still more football to be played. This is a blowout at this point. They're not coming back. Even if they do, they can't stop this Falcons offense. It's just ridiculous. Michael Vick can throw the ball and he can run the ball as well. I mean, you can do both. That's pretty hard to stop.
will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Defense lines up in the four-man front. Foster on the carry. Tries the two. Records the stop.
Coming up passing the five wide receivers.
The Panthers line up in the shotgun. The ball looks to throw. Smith makes the reception.
There you go, third and one. Steve Smith, here we go. Third and one. Let's go.
They come out of their base 4-3.
Ah, jeez. That's okay. So much mud in that middle of the field right now.
And up goes Deshaun. He's on the jump.
Nice juke. Oh, they fumbled too? I didn't realize he even fumbled. But they got the ball now, it looks like. You know, they got it back. That's fine. That's fine.
Second and one.
I didn't do that. Reflecting, looks, and we got 31. Okay, 31, here we go. Coming out, two receivers. Oh, here we go. Let's get a stop here, boys. Come on, gentlemen, let's get a stop here. Third and six now. I'd make it even harder for me. All right.
Third and six. Ball on the 41.
Atlanta comes out of their nickel back. Galore wants to pass. Rolls run.
First down is Steve Smith, that's a play. It's alright. Let him have it. On our 40-yard line, that continues to run down. Winding out the third quarter here. Settle down. You guys are down 28. Relax. Starting at 1,309 yards. Where's the first? How'd they score? Wait, that was a completed pass? I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Not a big deal. They're still down 2 minutes. It's not a big deal. Let's go, that's deflection there. Let's go. Alright, 35, here we go. Coming up, passing through receivers. Jesus, no control of the back of that line. Yes, sir, let's go. Oh, what the? Jeez, that's tough. I was about to take that to the house. He, like, did a weird juke, man. But, again, it's the controller, man. I gotta go to the controller. For real. So now I'm starting the show. But that's okay. We got the ball. We're gonna wind down this third quarter and go into the fourth. Man, let's go. Yeah, then we're gonna just change up. Oh, never mind. We did not do so well on that particular angle. It's okay. It's alright. Let's do some play action again. The only thing is, who's my pass to? In case I need to cripple somebody. Nickelback is in on this player. We're going to scramble. We out. We're out of here. We're going to go back to the one Warrick Dunn. Okay. 10 seconds left in the third quarter. I'll let it wind down here to the fourth. Fourth quarter, here we come. Fourth quarter with the ball. There we go. Looking to close out. I mean, this is pretty much over and done with. But I mean, we're just looking to get into the locker room here pretty soon. Let's go. Breaks the tackle. Are we going to go to the house? We're going to go to the house. There are players running to each other. There's nothing they can do. Can't stop me. We're going to dance our way into the end zone. I mean, they had a chance here, but this whole entire globber here like ran into each other. So that's a weird animation, unfortunately. But that's how the cookie crumbles, you know? Yeah, literally. We are running all over these boys. Alright, two receivers. One more looks like they may be throwing in the towel.
They'll take over at the 26-yard line.
Oh yeah, I was asking earlier how they got that first touchdown. They ran it with Foster.
Man, defensive front this time. Mango comes in motion.
Totally forgot they did that long run there. Hand
up goes to Deshaun. Entrance in front though. Makes the stop. And that was a gain of 7. Gets the goal.
Yeah, they gave him 8 yards there, second and 2, coming out with 5 wide receivers. Four receivers, sorry. What? I should have been picked off. Got it. That's okay. Third and two. Coming out five wide receivers this time. Oh, he fumbled! Oh my goodness, what the... Jeez. Now they're just going to give him stuff because they're down by so much. Whatever, that's fine, I guess, whatever. It's tough. Let's go, Keith Booking. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Stuffed him.
They come out of their base 4-3. The ball is scanning.
Oh. Oh, let's go. Stripped him. May not have gotten, may have come on the punt, but I forced a fumble on defense, so let's get it. Go down under 3 minutes.
One back formation.
All right.
The give us to Dunn. Trips him up. Gain of three.
Dunn, the ball carrier on the play. Gain of three.
All right, let's do our... Let's do play action and halfback out. Let's see. Let's just do this just for... Maybe we'll find more done open here. Get a first down. Get a first down and take it to the 2 minute warning. I didn't do that. Not quite. I didn't even do that highlight stick. It just did it by itself. I didn't hit nothing. All right, like I said, take it down, 2 minute warning, and we're gonna get up out of here with the dub. Too little, too late at this point of the game. That's okay. Run some play action here. down some more. First down, stay in bounds, keep the clock moving, very good. There we go, good stuff. 10 rushes, 87 yards, and 2 touchdowns. Not to mention his passing yards as well. I'll do one. There we go, that's it. And that's going to be the game. But this clock, who's a player of the game, was like, we weren't done yet. 9 carries, 20, 26 yards, 3 touchdowns. Yeah, right. Like the Panthers crowd is going to give Warrick Dunn a round of applause. Okay. That's going to do it for this game of Madden 07. We're going to look at some stats here in a second. Man, Michael Vick and that offense is tough to stop, man. That's ridiculous.
There's no more time left on the clock. That play brings this game to its conclusion with the final score. Atlanta, 42. Carolina, 7.
Here in the game, there's a 52. Game stats. I have both. Okay, so Michael Vick was 5 of 6 for 64 yards. I mean, you know, he did what he had to do passing wise. Jake DeLome was 8 of 18 for 114 yards, no touchdowns, 2 picks. Okay, rushing. Okay, Warrick Dunn, like I said, where is that? I can't even remember. 9 rushes, 226 yards, 3 touchdowns. He averaged 25 yards a carry. Jeez. Deshaun Foster, 14 carries, 109 yards and a touchdown, so he did pretty good. Michael Vick, 10 rushes, 87 yards, and 2 touchdowns. So good stuff there. And then it looks like Steve Smith led the way. 4 catches for 45 yards. And then Drew Carter had 2 catches for 24 yards. Keyshawn had 2 catches for 45 yards. So then, like, really all my guys had a catch. Warrick Dunn had a catch. Brian Fenner had a catch. Crumple had a catch. Norwood had a catch. And Jenkins had a catch. Literally, they all had 1 catch apiece. You know, what they need to do for the team, you know? All right, and then let's see. I guess they don't count that strip sack. That I had? Okay, that's fine. Crocker had a pick. Was it for a touchdown? Yes, it was for a touchdown. Okay, and then who had the other pick? And then Webster had the other pick. Did not go for a touchdown. I juked out of bounds. So, yeah.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this edition of Madden 07. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I enjoyed playing that one. I always enjoy playing as Michael Vick and the boys. Have a good time scrambling out of the pocket with him. So that's always fun. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure you guys give it a thumbs up. Be your friend. Tell a friend. Share the video. And of course, subscribe to the channel for more videos and content. With that being said, guys, that's going to be it for now. I'll see you all again soon in the next video. Until then, guys, blessings to you all. God bless. I'm out. Peace.